I woke up like around 2:05, but I've been in bed. I just got out of bed. See, my kid is still sleeping. I just got out of bed and I decided, you know what? I have a few things to do today. I've been home. As you can see, I am not in my usual place. I'm at home. And I decided I'm gonna start a vlog. Today, it's a Friday and I've been here since Monday. So, hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. For those of you who don't know this crusty face, my name is Bongile Khumalo, also known as Bongile underscore Khumalo on Instagram and Bongile Khumalo on Twitter and Bongile Khumalo on Facebook, but I don't even use Facebook that much. So, and if you're returning savvy, thank you so much, Bihan. And if you are new here, you are very much welcome to the B family. Please do hit the subscribe button and join us. And today I have a few things to do. I'm actually up very early because of load shedding, and I have a few things to do, and I am leaving today. I have to go see a few friends before I leave, and then after that I need to go to my friend who has her birthday tomorrow. It's her birthday tomorrow, so we're gonna be having a young bride thingy. So I'm just gonna go to her place today, and I'm gonna be with her for the weekend. So I was like, oh, why not vlog this? And I left all my equipment in Middleburg at my place, so I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but I'm gonna try and make it work for you guys so I can drop a video, because I'm back and I'm trying to be consistent again. So I hope this works. So yeah, right now I just wanna go do put on the kids' laundry into the washing machine, so that when I leave, I know I don't have laundry back home, like for the kids, so that, because I'm not coming back with them, I'm just living by myself this time around. Even the youngest one, Riasala, yeah, because I have a trip next week, so she's gonna be home. So I wanna leave their clothes clean, so I wanna go do that. Then I wanna go cook. Like, I wanna cook my ponjisi before I leave. My mom said I must cook, and I also want them some finis kaftin, or I wanna have them before I leave, because I don't cook beans at my place. The electricity, guys, it's too much. And I don't even buy them, but I love them. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna cook. Okay, that's hope. I'm gonna cook. I'm gonna do the laundry and try and clean and get ready. I'm supposed to leave around 11. So yeah, let me just get into that. I hope you stay tuned.
Beating, 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 beating. kwanza mbona nesta nyuma ifuna wena mbona wena wetwa inshota ndwela mbona nesta nyuma ifuna wena wetwa
Okay guys, I've just left home. I'm picking up my sister and we are leaving, and I couldn't show you the whole getting ready with me and all that because I was in a rush. I was really in a rush. But then this is the face. I did some light, very light makeup just to be a bit cute, and then we are gonna leave. I don't have enough storage, so I need to clear out some storage thing. This girl always looks lazy. Like, why are you so fucking lazy? Why?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Kuzo pizuleta nje upizwe ati phapha.
Manje ukwatelene wena.
Kutsha ulalela ubusiness ngophe.
Ho. As you see what I deal with. You see? Lapha I'm not even late because akange ngisho na 2 seconds. Mara ngiyakhulunyelwa for what? I don't know. Ngicela ukuthi sihambe. Please take over. Hi Tumas. It's a hi. Welcome to YouTube. Kezi. Why my food? Ngani man? Guys, this is my friend who is single and available. Right? Why you flash? Because why you flash? Ngani susale sanda sakule sine thathu sayibona ithathu. Ngani? Ukhuthi njani? Ngani? Ngani ukhuthi njani? So guys, I forgot that I was vlogging today. I forgot I was vlogging today, but like I said earlier on, I'm already at my friend's. I've been here for like an hour now, if not more, and I'll be singing Xoxo. Apologies. But we're just having a cute young indoors Rachel and the girls smoking some shisha and having Sprite. So yeah, this is it for today.
Yeah, well. Hello, hi, I come back. I'm having a hard time vlogging because this girl, every time monkey before we are here. It's Saturday today. We are still chilling, having breakfast and cooking, making salads for the bride, for the birthday girl. Who's it's her birthday today? It's her birthday, but she's telling me no, it's not her birthday today. We're not celebrating because Umugel on her ID, it's her birthday today, but technically her birthday is next week on the 1st. So Utiji, we're not celebrating the 1 year ID. So I'm not even gonna waste my happy birthdays. So we're just gonna have breakfast and get ready and make salads, prep the meat and all those things, get ready. Then we head out to go have our braai in. Where we're going, some dam around White River. That's where we're going. So, yeah.
I know you're the one. YouTube channel. I am her assistant, and she is busy right now with some other stuff, and she's calling my name. What's your problem? B? Okay, that's her, and she says she wants, I don't know what she wants. What do you want to say to your fans? B, what do you want to say to your fans? I'm making content, man. Okay. So we are chilling in a remote area, just enjoying nature and having a great time. Just women having a great time outside their work environment, and yeah, it's weekend. A great place to connect with nature, to bond and network with other women in different careers and categories of work environments and fields. Alright, so I'm taking back the phone to the owner. I don't know what she's doing there, but okay. Here is the owner. She's talking. We are Fangaza, like the owner of the phone, of the channel. She's walking happily. She's a druggie. And then, this one is so mean. She's very mean, and she's Miss Bride, but she's very mean to people. This one. Alright, I'm taking you back. Bye.
Guys, here's my subscriber.
Here's my fan. I'm her fan.
Oh, girl is finally featured on the channel. And we're about to have fun.
Yes, we are.
So the people, please do subscribe.
Please do subscribe to the channel and see the amazing content that she has.
Thank you, babe. Guys, it's a Damini. It's the girls. We are gonna have a bride at the dam,
and it's so pretty. It's nice. It looks so cute. Obviously,
oh girl, oh yes, Leah. Unfortunately, if I turn around, there's the dam beside. We're at Cream Cup Dam and White River. No sprint. Oh, look at that. Let's have a good set today.
Hi, B. How are you? How are you? It's a video.
Oh,
yeah,
yo!
For your YouTube channel.
Thank you.
Twerk a bit.
Was it up for twerk?
I don't know. Figure it out. Yeah. Okay. And cut.
Baby, ngisemathandweni.
Why is it 4 o'clock and we are still up and sober? So many sense. Why would it me? I will pay a shame. You know, do you know if I have a microwave?
Good night, guys. So, hi, guys. Welcome. Today is a Sunday. It's a Sunday morning. I think it's around 2:10 or something. And we literally just woke up. Well, I've been up. I was struggling to sleep. I'd had too much Red Bull yesterday, so I couldn't sleep. I was forcing myself to sleep. I am very, very tired and I want to sleep, but I can't. So, yeah, I'm just gonna eat leftovers from yesterday. Then after that, I'm just gonna watch TV, do some little catch up. Take a bath, and hopefully I get to sleep. I really, really want to sleep. I want to rest. But yeah, the party went. The party, the bra yesterday was okay. But yeah, I think I'm going to end the vlog here because I don't think I'm going to do anything today. I just spent doing nothing at all. Like, really, really resting. And not doing anything. So I don't think I'm gonna continue with the vlog. I think I'm just gonna end it here because there's nothing interesting that I'm gonna do. Then I'm gonna start another one tomorrow for the week. So yeah, guys, bye. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you for subscribing if you haven't, please do so. This is me checking out now, and I look so crusty. Oh, people are irritating. Yo.